Carlo sitting room where he likes to relax. Is it like near the back balcony of the parlor? Oh my gosh, look at this place. I dig it here. Oh, maybe not a little too fancy. Too much wallpaper, too much pictures, too much candles. I dig that bookshelf though. Oh, this is way too much. The food's bitten! He bit the food! Look at the bite marks, look! Madame's parlor, as I explained, she did say, okay, whatever. I'll do it in a minute. Did she say she wouldn't mind if you needed to look around? I must only ask if you'd be careful of the furniture and ornaments. It's all very expensive, you see. No kidding. God, look at this place. Gosh, my palms are sweating just hearing that. It don't want COVID. The place don't want COVID. Oh, yes. One more thing. There's actually a picture of Rex in here, which might help you. Just over there to the left, do you see? Let's see what this bimbo looked like. Oh. So, Rex, what are we looking for? Oh, he's very, fancy looking. Oh, boy, that's a fancy Maine Coon. He really full of himself. He look up there. I say Maine Coon is probably not. I always think Maine Coon is like big and fluffy, and they're super nice cats. You know the Rex is a, you know Rex is a boy, I presume. Oh,